Hello everybody, this is Guy Mother here, and today I'm going to show you how we can add flicker in the flashlight when it goes off, when it runs out of battery. So let me show you what I'm saying, like this example. As you can see here, my battery is very low. When it goes off, it shows the flicker like this one. So if I don't have the flicker in the light, in the flashlight, it looks like this. It immediately goes off, which is not good. Now when I add the flicker, it's looking good now. So let's recreate it. So here's the example. Let me go to my battery. And here's the spotlight. Let me grab this again. And now I need to set the function material for it. Let's ask for set function material. So I need a delay before it goes off. Around 1 second, that should be fine. And now let's create the material for it. Go to material and name it flash flicker. And we need to make it a light function like this one. And first we need a time. And size and freq. If you want to add more time to it, just hit multiply. I mean, hit hold M and left click. You can add the value here by constant one. So I don't need that, well, it's already working great. You see, hit apply and save it. Let me change the value for my battery. Let's add 5. Now if I switch it on, when it runs out of battery, it will flicker, definitely will flicker. You see how realistic it was. I hope you liked this tutorial and it was very useful to you. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.